स्टूडेंट हाउ आर यू ऑल, होप यू ऑल आर गुड. स्टूडेंट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पेज नंबर 91 एंड 92. ओके, सो इट इज़ द एग्जाम्पल. कंसिडर द पेयर ऑफ फ्रैक्शन 2/3 एंड 12/18 आर द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन. ओके, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड हेयर 2/3 एंड 12/8, 2/3 एंड 12/8. Are they equivalent fraction or not? Means these are equivalent fraction or not? Means these are equal or not? So how to find are they equal or not? So first we will write here 2/3 multiply, okay, 12/18, okay, 12/18, and we will do cross multiplication. Okay, cross multiplication we will do. So 18 multiply 2 and 12 multiply 3. So 18 multiplication 2 means 36. 18 2s are 36 and 12 3s are 36. Okay, so we can see here 36 here, numerator is also 36 and denominator is also 36. So this is equivalent fraction. Okay, if numerator and denominator are the same, so these are equivalent fraction. Okay, clear? Okay, so here is one more example. If here is 4/7 and 5/8, we will solve these 8 multiply. We will solve the cross multiplication. We will do the cross multiplication. Okay, so 8 multiply 4 and 5 multiply 7. So 8 4s are 32 and 5 7s are 35. So here is numerator is 32 and denominator is 35. So this is not equivalent fraction, means these are not equal. So this is not a equivalent fraction. So we will write here 4/7 and 5/8 are not equivalent fraction. Clear? Okay, hope you all are understand. So what is equivalent fraction? So we will do our assignment number 2. Now we will do our assignment number 2. This one. Assignment number 2. Clear? So, first question already done. Now we will do our number 2. Okay. So, here is 2/3 and 3/5. Now we will do cross multiplication. So 5 multiply 2 and 3 multiply 3. Okay, so 5 2s are 10 and 3 3s are 9. So these are not equal, so we will write here, we will put here, we have to put here tick. Means right ka sign tick karna hai and wrong ka sign. If these are equal, so we will put here right ka sign, and if these are not equal, so we will put here cross sign. Okay, so these are not equal, so you will put here cross sign like this. Clear? Now we will do our third number. 2/6 and 3 by 9. So we will do cross multiplication. 9 multiplied 2 by 6 multiplied 3. Sorry, 3 multiplied 6. So 9 2s are 18. And 6 3s are 18. So these are equal. So we will put here right sign. Okay. Now fourth one is 3 by 5 and 6 by 10. So 10 multiply 3 and 6 multiply 5. So 10 3s are 30 and 6 5s are 30. So these are equal. So we will put here tick sign. Okay. Now we will do our fifth number. 1 by 10 and 10 by 100. So 100 multiply 1 and 10 multiply 10. So 100 ones are 100 and 10 tens are 100. So these are equal. So we will put here right sign. Okay, clear? You can write these ticks on your board book. Now we will do our question number 5. Okay, sixth one is 5 by 7 and 6 by 8. We will do here cross multiplication. Means 8 multiply 5 and 6 multiply 7. 8 5s are 40 and 7 6s are 42. So these are not equal. Okay, so we will put here cross sign. Okay, so 7 8 9 10 11 and 12, these are your homework. Okay, 7 8 9 10 11 12, these are your homework. So you can do it by yourself. You will do it by yourself. Okay, so it is very easy. You can do it easily. Thank you so much.